anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Has a goal! He's going after it. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's Ruben Neves. Hits one! Oh, that was close. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real chance! And he's done it!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Neymar. Maradona. Goes for goal! Back of the net! Jim, your thoughts?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily...
Oh, shooting chance! Goal! Manchester United! And again they hit the front. He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Manchester United go into the lead. And the shot! It's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Shot a goal! They are rampant! And look who scored! It is yet another new headline. That was a given. It always was.
Piontek is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Ake, going through. Savage with a fine tackle. So, Jim, a few notes on the opposition. What can you tell me about them?
Absorb and counter is their modus operandi, and when they break, they hit teams with everything they've got.
David Luiz gets wrestled off the ball. Dybala. Ruben Neves. Oh, good interception. Gets the better of his man. Well read, he sorted that out. And the counter is on.
Dybala
tries to get it forward quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo is on his own.
Fabinho
gets rid without sophistication. Piontek. And that's been won straight back. Has he picked him out? Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
And Cillessen pulls off a sensational save! Neymar, Ruben Neves, Dybala, Cristiano Ronaldo, and here's Neymar. And the through ball is intercepted.
Ruben Neves, Ronaldo,
whose goal scoring skills, he's gone for it! Oh!
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
It's become a case of men against boys. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
Manchester United dishing out what has been nothing short of an